A police officer in pursuit of burglary suspects faced an unbelievable attempt to escape flying chainsaws. The men in this vehicle right here were tossing the tools at the police cruiser, and the whole thing was caught on the officer's dash cam. Jeremy Campbell has more on this dangerous chase and the search for the chainsaw-tossing bandit.
Right now, police are working to enhance this video to get a better look at the two men caught throwing chainsaws at a patrol car. The chase began with squealing tires. A Duluth sergeant caught the thieves red-handed. They were trying to get away in this minivan, and try, they did. First, driving the wrong way down Buford Highway, and then by throwing this. That was a chainsaw, the first of three. Topped off by a weed eater. All of that was tossed out at more than 60 miles an hour just before the getaway van almost hit an 18-wheeler. The thieves were hauling away stolen merchandise from Howard Brothers Hardware. The sergeant heard an alarm blaring and spotted the chainsaw bandits driving away. This is the last time he saw them running away into the woods, leaving behind their minivan. Turns out, it was as stolen as these chainsaws, and they had a lot more in the back of that van. As for these men, they are now wanted for a list of charges in two different counties. Here's one more look at these guys. The total cost of this stolen merchandise, $19,000. And one of those chainsaws, it whacked a patrol car, and it did about $3,000 in damage. Jeremy Campbell, 11 Live News.